I don't know. We just complimented each other out there. When I hit a good shot, Rosie made the putt, or kind of back and forth. And Rosie started out really hot on the front nine, so I think that got us some good momentum.
I think we were really paired well together. We just had a lot of fun. We were laughing a lot about, you know, the way that we were talking about stuff and, you know, thinking that I was hitting it longer than her, and which I never have done maybe once today. And she said on the way down, well, I totally missed that. And I'm like, yeah, right. Yep. Julie and Pat were really a great pairing, and we all really had a lot of fun playing together, and just started rolling in some putts, and my putter got hot today, and she was really great with her driver, so you know, you put that together, and it was those birdies started coming easy.
Well, Rosie made a big putt on 16. Actually, I kind of feel like that's where it really turned for us. Once
well,
we made that putt.
I said they were really hot, and we started there going, like, yeah, but they're only like 6 under or 7 under. I go, but yeah, we don't know what's in the clubhouse, so we just let's keep it going.
Yep, right, yeah, exactly.
How long was the putt on 16?
Probably about almost 30 feet, so it was a little winder.
Did you putt first, or did you show her the way?
She was always putting first, show me the way, and then I, you know.
And I heard you chipped in on 5, too.
Yeah, I had a lot of magic today. Yeah, it was fun.
That's awesome. Great.